And we're off. I'm headed off the Y right now. We're hopping on 40 and going west for a little bit. And then a little bit south of Asheville. It's just like a state park down there or something. Okay, so I think I made it. It's only lightly raining, and there's no signs that are like, hey, this is what you're looking for. But I do remember the instructions online vaguely saying that we needed to head up some sort of a driveway. So I'm thinking it's that way. If I remember correctly, the loop looked like it went up this, cut down into the woods, and then came back to like here. There's a trail on the left. There's also a blue intermediate trail. And there's a sign up here. So I'm pretty sure this is the right way. Just found a sign for this trail. It says it's a little hickory, but it looks like you could hike, bike, and horseback it. So it appears as if little hickory winds its way around and comes out here, right by my trail. Yeah, we just rolled up on it. Looks like there's a green dot. Some nice picnic tables if I wanted to chill, but I don't. I kind of want to just hit this. That was my first mountain bike run complete. That was it was super fun, actually. The first part's like really scary, but afterwards, like after you get through it, you're just like going downhill for the most of it. Super nice. This is where we came out. I drove past this earlier, so I know where I am. I'm gonna go run it again a couple times maybe. Yeah, it was cool. It's cool. I hate ending the videos because I have no idea how to do an outro or anything. So, I just want to say thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video I make. Where you wanna go? Maybe I could take